Jink?
Yes, Mommy.
Where are we headed?
We're headed to the playoffs.
Oh, get into my car.
Who, me?
Yes, you. Oh, get into my car.
First and foremost, I want to say thank you to each one of you who have subscribed to the channel today. Pizzle went over a 10K milestone. Unbelievable. Can't believe I have this many subscribers. It's nuts to me. I remember the day that I had a video out and I had 10 views and I thought I was the man. And it's unbelievable because I have self-inflicted my channel. I have done things that go against the YouTube grain. They go against what they tell you to do. I've just went in the name of entertainment. I have went against what the book says. And yet 10,000 times you've clicked that button and you've subscribed to the channel, and I appreciate each and every one of you. Now, I want to make myself very clear, because I know where I'm heading. I don't know where the rest of you geeks are heading. But the New York Giants are heading to the freaking playoffs, man. Little baby Dalton Wetzel. We're back, baby! And it's pretty apparent to me and obvious to me that the Dallas Cowboys and the Philadelphia Eagles are probably heading to that destination as well. So I know that the Giants play the Cowboys at least one more time. We still got the Eagles twice. But I believe that one of those teams we're going to play three times this season. The Giants are back! Maybe both of them three times. And I'm going to tell you right now that if we play the Cowboys or the Eagles, I don't care if it's in Dallas, Texas, Arlington, I don't give a dang if it's in Philadelphia, PA. I'm going to be there. I'm going to be there no matter what, no matter the circumstance, no matter if we're underdogs or not. I'm going to be there. And I want to know if all them other Cowboy content creators and all them Philadelphia Eagle content creators, little baby dog whistle, I want to know if they're going to be there too. All them super chats they get. You got the dollars to go, because I'm going to be there. I'm going to be there. And that's one of my final things that I want to do. Is I want to be face to face with these content creators, baby doll. Mm-hmm. I want to be face to face with them. When the stage is the brightest, when the biggest, the Giants are back, move along! When the game is the brightest, the biggest and brightest that it can ever be. And I want them to be face to face with a 60-minute man, toe to toe, eyeball to eyeball. And I want to be there to let them know your season is over. Thanks to the New York Football Giants. Little baby doll whistle. I want to know, are they going to be there? Because I'm going to be there. I'm telling you right now, in October, on this beautiful day, on this beautiful day that I'm going to be at that New York Giants playoff game, Philadelphia or Arlington, Texas, don't care. Get the tickets. Get them. Tell them. And are the Giants going to lose in that game? No, 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 no. See you, geeks.